To Samoa now, where the Small Island Developing States Conference wrapped up this week.
The conference takes place every 10 years, and as Soana K-Aholelei reports, the meeting focused on climate change and sustainable development.
Samoa turned it on for delegates attending only the third Small Island Developing States Conference, which was organised by the United Nations.
We are honoured and indeed humbled with your presence to attend the third SIDS conference here in Samoa.
Those attending include leaders from island states in the Pacific, the Caribbean and Indian Ocean. Nearly everyone's affected by the same issues: climate change, food and water shortages, and coping with natural disasters.
Climate change has started affecting all countries, not just the SIDS. And I think they're worried. If you look at Hurricane Sandy, New York had never known anything like it. That we're all beginning to live the reality of the SIDS, so we've come here to see it firsthand, what can be done about it.
Understandably, climate change resonated with leaders. In some countries, it's already impacting on food supply.
The soil is alkaline. The ability to grow is very limited. Not only that, but as the climate change, as it affects the water, our ability to grow our own food is going to decline even further.
Kiribati already has a plan to relocate people to Fiji if the worst happens.
The potential to grow food crops are far better there than they would ever be in anywhere in the islands in Kiribati.
As well as SIDS leaders, the conference also brought together key officials from larger countries and from donor agencies who play a big part in helping small island states.
The majority of partnerships still involve the traditional donor countries, but increasingly there is an understanding that the SIDS understand their problems best, and that if perhaps resources could come from somewhere else, SIDS can learn from one another.
So it'll be another 10 years before SIDS leaders gather again. And all that remains is to thank Samoa for being great hosts.